Christine, isn't that a great word? It's one of my favorite words, actually. The dictionary would have you believe that it is an individual who is indifferent to or dislikes or is antagonistic towards any art or culture, such as the ballet, such as paintings, film, photography. It could really be anything pertaining to our cultural or artistic pursuits as individuals or as a community or society. For me, Philistine has always been a great cop-out. A cop-out for the ones who label themselves as such and for the art community to label others as such. Today's D's Art Quotes by me, Divya Nirula, for D's Art Takes is an ode to this word and how I understand it. The quote is, "If you don't get it, it's not art for you." For me, this kind of describes my understanding of what we label Philistines as. They have no entry point towards art and culture. No one perhaps has told them that it's fine to not get it. Keep searching till you do get it. That for me should be what we encourage in all of humanity pertaining to artistic and creative pursuits. Keep searching, keep looking till you get it.